Okay. So we got your main. I think we keep all this. Okay. Let's play Darren first, and you have to play him on ranged. Do not, he will burn you. So, I think we play Morkvarg. Drop one of these. And one of these. Oh, it has to be discarded, that's right. Harpy egg, huh? And triggers it. Okay. Unfortunately, you can't place this, which kind of sucks. We'll play Jermaine next. Probably play Bran. Play Jermaine, he goes on melee. Let's drop this bear. Candy, okay. Probably play Candy next. We'll play. They go to the graveyard, so it's all good.
You stand before the Queen of Skellige.
Okay, so we can discard this. We'll discard this other bear.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
We should have the Phoenix as well. Thinking. We could still make it happen. What did he rip? Foglet. So he's got a dead Foglet in hand. That's not bad.
Uh-huh.
rod team, huh? 9 points. I think this is where we play our Phoenix. We could play our bear if he, if he decides to pass here. I think we'll be okay. He doesn't have a lock here. And, I think that's where we say adios. We got a lot out of them. I think we're happy with that. We just got to draw our Freyas now. Freyas and our Beastmaster. There we go. Cool. Got one mulligan left. Let's drop this. World Decree's good. We'll take it. Did we go first? Okay. I think we just play
hey,
this.
Listen here. Listen well.
And discard this. Oh, beautiful. In turn. We should have some pretty good bombs. I mean, we got a lot of beasts in here. We carry over our Phoenix. 8 vs 8. We can kill these, so I think we keep all this. We can leave this go for right now. Play a Royal Decree. Oh boy. And we burned through the whole deck. Hopefully he doesn't have card draw. That would suck. Alright. So next we play our Raging Bear. Triggers it. Yeah, we have no cards left in the deck. Wow. That's the first time I've done that. We'll play this here and boost this. Take it. We'll kill this.
You wouldn't want to hurt us, would you?
Okay. Let's play this next. Gotta kill that. That's gonna light some stuff up. Pretty good. Ooh, we let it go. Okay. So we hit this. Oh, we can't play that yet. Can we just hit these so he can't trigger it? We end turn. I don't think you can use it on this. I'm sure. There's this dead foglet. That's great.
Sure, you can pet him. As long as you don't mind losing an arm.
We should be able to play another one of these. Probably not sure. Ha. Yeah, he had a dead Morlorn. Yep. Play this guy.
We serve her who is virgin, mother and crone.
That guy up. 59. All right. There, Freya. I guess our best value is just the bear.
Modron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
Maybe lower the Zigney down a little bit. Player Phoenix, 69. Ah! Does he have it? Pretty good play, but can't hang with them bears, man. Them bears are huge.
Set at my table, and let's drink!
Okay. Okay. We got a synergy here. We drop these. That's it. So we can play Jermaine. Have to play him on melee. If we discard this with Camby, that's not big of a deal either. Does he take out the whole thing? Let's find out.
We'll defend our homes, no matter what. Oh,
he does not. We'll discard this next. Actually, we'll discard the
what
bear.
What is it?
Then we can play Camby. Yeah, let's discard the bear.
Don't you pester me.
Then we can play Camby. Oh, beautiful. Oh, he triggers on that side too. Well, that sucks.
Ah.
I promise you a quick death.
Man, I don't know if I want to... Oh, that's right, I drew a card. I don't want to play Cammy now.
Hey, listen here. Listen well.
Discard this. Ooh.
Let's not get in the way of me axe.
What do I want to grab with that? Tossed Morkvarg. I think this is where we jump out. Because we need a couple beasts for, Bran here. I think we can pass. Seems fair. Just a lot of damage. We got a lot of beasts in the... We'll have a lot of beasts in the graveyard. We can just play Morkvarg if he passes. We got Phoenix as well. I think... we throw this guy. We'll keep it. He's got to play two cards. Hopefully he doesn't have locks. Damage to his own card. That's fine. Do we play our own Cambi? And just discard this so it comes back? I think we just play it. And, let's discard the vanilla bear. Here we go. We could play Morkvarg next. We got none of those in the graveyard yet. He passed. Okay. Oh, I should have played one more card. That's a, if we rip a card, that's fine. Just not a Freya. Oh, that's fine. We could have played Morkvarg. This is fine. I think we're gonna hold out on that. Let's play Morkvarg.
And
we'll play our our Bear Master. Ooh. Hey, unit. Oh, okay.
More hog de varie.
All right. That's fine. Sucks we can't kill that. But...
Get him, Wojtek!
10. Yeah. Next we'll play our Raging Bear. Kill this so we can res it with Freya. We could play the wolf pack next too. I think we play the Raging Bear outright. I think that's the play. He already used Brand's ability, so oh shit, what's he renewing? Oh boy.
What is it?
It's gonna be a rough one here. Oh, he killed that one for me. Sweet. This is never gonna live.
Across the wide, somber sea, I will sail.
At least we can kill it this turn. One of them. Yeah, one of them. Turn. I don't think there's anything. I might discard this just to discard it.
I promise you a quick death.
Keeps resonant.
Come here. Come get a heart, a bear hug.
All right. We got another one still. And we got the
I can
the
do
Phoenix.
A great deal more for you.
He doesn't have Igni, I guess. He might renew Regis. I guess I kill these, right? They're just gonna...
So be it.
Drop one of each. In turn. I wonder what he discarded. I mean, this is never going to live, so I might as well just discard it. That's insane. Look at all the pings he's getting. Still up, though. Still up. Yeah, I think we just discard this.
Hey, Tom.
Ooh, that's good. Now I play this because I want to have two of them. I think we just play Canby outright.
I once lopped off three heads with one blow.
We missed one. So he came back pretty quick here. I still think I'm in good shape. Grab up our bear master.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
And buff up Morklug up to 14. In turn. We got a 5 in our pocket too.
What's this on one?
Grab up the other one.
Modron Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
19. We got one more turn with the Phoenix. 48 points. I mean, Igni does it. I mean, this is just straight greed, you know. All right. Still up by 10. Because he got it. Sit back and wait. Igni. 1, 2, 3. Nope. Pretty good. Not good enough. GG.